Hey, this is Coal Trains in Montreal, and I got a CN train here at Cedar Park in the west side of Montreal. Heading east. The 3rd of October 2021. About 5:25 p.m. St. John's Boulevard in the distance. Looks like they've recently removed a lot of the weeds, so it's easier to see the trains from this location. Are starting to turn here in Montreal. Autumn is coming soon. And I mean full autumn, not just May. A lot of tankers on this. Here's the end of the train. If you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains of Montreal. No flashing beacon on the Fred. Guess it's too much light for that. Have a good day.